welcome onto the stage Mr. Zhang Jilong, AFC Vice President and the Dignitary for the President, presentation of medals and awards to the officials and players of AFC U16 Women's Championship Final.
有请亚足联U16张吉龙先生和颁奖嘉宾们上台，为2015亚足联U16女足锦标赛的获奖官员和运动员颁奖。
女士们、先生们，为了感谢决赛的比赛官员，下面有请亚足联U16主席、亚足联裁判委员会主席张吉龙先生为执法决赛的裁判员颁发纪念奖牌。
Please welcome on stage Panipa Kangwen from Thailand, Pang Yan from People's Republic of China, and Renee Kodo from Australia, Kese Rizal from Australia, Viola Ramadova from Uzbekistan.
有请执法决赛的裁判员上台领奖，主裁判 Panipa Kangwen 来自泰国。 第一裁判杨凡来自中国，第二助理裁判 Renee Kodo 来自澳大利亚，第四官员 Casey Wilbert 来自澳大利亚，第五官员 Zelaya Tova 来自乌兹别克斯坦。
In order to present the AFC Fair Play Award, please welcome Ms. Mona Dong, Chairwoman of AFC Women's Football Committee.
有请亚足联女足委员会主席多德女士颁发亚足联公平竞赛奖。
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the AFC Fair Play Award is Japan.
女士们、先生们，获得亚足联公平竞赛奖的是日本队。
This award is presented to the team who has performed with greatest courage to throughout the tournament in the pursuit of fair play.
获得这些奖项的队伍是在所有比赛中将公平竞赛精神表现得最出色的队伍。
Walker is the Zhangjilong ASU Vice President and Ms. Anthony Noda, Head of Delegation of the Tag Team to present the runner-up medals.
有请亚足联副主席张吉龙先生和日本代表团团长阿迪尼诺亚女士颁发亚军奖牌。
The runner-up team of the competition is Japan.
获得2015亚足联 U16 女足锦标赛亚军的是日本队。
And finally, the moment we have all been waiting for, the champion who has won the AFC U16 Women's Championship China 2015 trophy. It is our honor to welcome Ms. Moyada, chairwoman of AFC Women's Football Committee, and Mr. Orokil Nam, head of delegation of GPRT, to present the champion's medal.
最后是我们翘首以盼的2015亚足联 U16女足锦标赛冠军奖杯的颁奖时刻，我们很荣幸地邀请到亚足联女足委员会主席多德女士和朝鲜代表团团长欧丁安先生为我们颁发冠军奖牌。
Ladies and gentlemen, the champion of the AFC U16 Women's Championship China 2015 is Vivian Corey.
女士们、先生们，获得2015亚足联 U16 女足锦标赛冠军的是朝鲜队。
AFC Vice President, will present the Champions Trophy to DBR Korea.
女士们、先生们，亚足联副主席张吉龙先生将把冠军奖杯颁发给朝鲜队。
Thank you. Thank you.